Armed and dangerous, police are warning about a man they say has killed three people in Hampton Roads in the last week. Right now, U.S. Marshals are offering a $10,000 reward for information to help them find Cola Beale. Investigators found 31-year-old Xavier Hill dead from a gunshot wound after a fire. The next day, police found 73-year-old Clifton Baxter dead in a home nearby on Linda Court.
Now, Beale is connected to another homicide in Norfolk after they found 32-year-old Downey McLean dead in a home on Sewell's Point Road. Alex Littlehales joins us now live with the very latest. Alex.
Nicole, like you mentioned, there are three cases to know in this story moving forward. The latest one happening here in the Pennystown area, just off of Sewell's Point Road. Norfolk police say they think they've connected the dots to a murder that they discovered earlier this week. They say that Cola Beale now faces a third second-degree murder charge in the span of a week. And the neighbors that we talked to in this community say that they are not exactly scared for their public safety, but the number of cases that they've heard about is still shocking nonetheless.
The violence is getting worse and worse.
Stefan Brathwaite's front door sets the scene for the latest chapter in the search for a man accused of killing three people across Hampton Roads.
Never witnessed a murder or someone, you know, being killed, but I know there's crime going on all around.
Near where Brathwaite lives off Sewell's Point Road, police found 32-year-old Downing McLean dead inside a home this Monday. Today, investigators connected that death to Cola Beale of Virginia Beach. After the latest in a string of investigative updates this week, Beale now faces three counts of second-degree murder as well as one count of arson. Beale, a convicted sex offender with a history of firearm possession, is also on the run from Virginia Beach police. Investigators say they believe Beale is the man suspected of shooting and killing Xavier Hill, who authorities found shot to death in a home on Baccalaureate Drive Thursday. They were responding to a fire at the house. The very next day, officers found 73-year-old Clifton Baxter shot and killed on Linda Court just miles away. Brathwaite, who hadn't heard about the killings until today, says he feels for the victims' families.
But yeah, I feel for the people who have lost their loved ones. I mean, it really breaks my heart.
Norfolk police have not yet announced a cause of death in the latest McLean case, but police say that they are actively working with U.S. Marshals at this time to find Beale. Those are the latest updates directly from police at this time. In Norfolk, I'm Alex Littlehales for 13 News Now.
Beale is described as 5'9" with tattoos on both forearms, including one that reads Geneva. Normally, we would tell you to call the crime line to report any information that can help police solve a case, but it is experiencing technical difficulties, according to leaders with the Greater Hampton Roads Regional Crime Line. They ask that you report tips through the P3 app or online at p3tips.com. This is all anonymous.